Ow, ow, crap, crap, crap. Whoa! Ow, I'm down. It just might work. Maybe.
Let's get a closer look at that thing.
Crush, or if I just fell to my death, I don't know. I just know I hit the ground, and I think it was like right there next on top, like where I landed. So, oh man. No, he's going after. He's going after her, Josh. He is on your butt, Josh. What? Oh, okay. He's alive. What in the world?
Just removing their body parts to be joined.
Okay. Bioengineering's become that just happened. We're lucky to have dropped their high priest before he can infect. It's like, yeah, we won. I come back to life. He's still alive and just hits me for good measure. Okay. What other perversion? Very nice. Oh man, that was insane. I got a headache.
People in Illinois don't have an accent.
Czar rocking the classic Gjallarhorn. Up. I think some weird sounds. Ah! Up, like in the nook in between, like his arm, and be right up on him. It's not really glowing for me. It's just kind of like spinning in midair. There we go. Middle one's dead.
Middle ogre is not dead yet.
Get sword bearer. Grab the relic. Go, 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 go.
Kill him. Go and kill her.
Oh my goodness. Oh. Jeez. I got a problem. It's not charged. Wait for it. Come on.
I thought he was down.
Grab it!
Yeah, we're gonna have to wipe anyway.
Josh, why didn't you help me? You weren't helping me, Josh. The bubble was still up. There was a way.
Excuses, excuses.
In the dark of the night, Carter will find you. So what I miss? Go! Somebody grab the sword! Oh! We're coordinated well enough, it's just... Yeah, we're making progress, but... something happens along the way.